Good morning, everybody. I trust everybody can hear me right down there to the coffee shop. I think from my side, I would like to start off and say welcome, everybody. Thanks for making the effort. And from again, I would like to say that you're going to enjoy the day. I'm not going to ask you, I'm going to tell you. You're going to enjoy the day. This is going to be the event on the calendar for this year. It is an honor to do this on behalf of all the clubs, all the dealers, and in Motorrad. For dealers that's here today, thanks for your contribution. Talking of Zambezi, Bavarian, Clearwater, Sandton, and Alpina. Thanks for coming along. Touratech, thanks for your contribution. We have met Zelleria, we can't do it without the elephant. And then furthermore, please, at all the gazebos, we placed a 24-pack. Unfortunately, it's not beer, it is water, not whiskey. Help yourself. This is for the, the guys that compete today. But if you feel you want to take one, you're welcome. Just another thing in my hand, I've got a key. This is for the guys that compete today. For any reason, if a guy have a mechanical failure and he cannot continue, Bavarian has lent us a bike for the day, lent, borrow, give, okay? So if something should happen and the guy got a mechanical challenge, thank you, Bavarian, you will complete the day. Okay, I think I'm not going to go further. For me, I'm going to go give over to Alden. Alden is from Country Tracks. He's going to run the day with the competitors, take them through. And then furthermore, another welcome is then for our friend Mr. Clint. Clint, thanks for coming around. We're looking forward for your entertainment for today. Thank you. We have the GM then from Motorrad, Edgar with us. Edgar, welcome, spending the time, making the effort, coming around.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this awesome venue here, LA Sport. Welcome to the regional qualifiers for the GS Trophy 2019. My name is Clint. I'm going to
start from there. The first exercise, we have sort of three main clusters of exercises today, a total of 10. So we'll start off on the uphill, downhill. We'll make our way around the whole course, and we'll end up hopefully by lunchtime more or less where we are standing now on stage. Each exercise will be explained in detail, ask your questions, and then we'll go through. We'll go through as a group, and then we'll move on to the next exercise. One big thing for today, so practice those clutch control hands quickly. Spinning is a big no-no. And good luck, and again, let's have some fun today. Thank you.
Thank you. this man.
Saturday, last call Sunday, hallelujah. We're running louder,
This is the last exercise of today. We call it balancing the bike. So what's going to happen? The rider is on the left hand side. He's going to put one hand behind his back. With the other hand, she chooses, start the bike, pick it up, pop in the side stand. Then they need to move around the bike twice. Back to the start, side stand out, down, switch it off.
That participated today, we got for you a certificate. So I'm going to call you and you're going to get from a little pump. Where's the pumps? Tom, where's his name? From Benzella that gave it to us. Okay. Thereafter, I'll hand over to Edgar and Edgar will do the ladies and the gents first. Okay, good. Our youngest competitor is in the lane. Hail, the lane. Thanks. Well done. Okay. Next, we have for Anumin, Van der Linde. Stefan around here. Yeah, he's Stefan, man. Okay. Stefan, there you go. Okay. For now, I'm going to excuse myself. Is Edgar around?
So and now the official prize giving ceremony for the top threes.
Start, of course,
with the ladies. And the number one, first place today, Jana Bota. And the number one, Cliff van der Westhuizen. And of course, a set of metal tires. And up to the next round in two weeks in Secunda. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thanks, Edgar. Starting in the fourth place. The fourth place.
That's
it. Reino. Reino. One of the ladies got in trouble, okay? And that gentleman picked up his feet, that heavy boots as we carry, and he ran and helped her. Okay? Therefore, if you allow me, I would give this to Reino. Reino? Right. Last one is we have a lady here in the spectators, Tom. Leonie, you got the pram and the dogs. We got something for you as well, eh? Okay, yeah, good. Okay, I'm going to excuse myself. Thanks for listening for me and have a good afternoon. Thanks for coming over.
Gonna call this talking suspicion, give an exhibition, find out what it is all about. Oh yeah, after midnight, oh after midnight, it's all right.